Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today is the vlog number 2. It seems like you guys like that kind of format, so I want to give more updates in the future. Not sure how often, but as soon as I have enough interesting content to share, I'm going to have one video. So today what I want to tell you is that the new campaign, the next campaign from the vote I saw on all the social media where I shared the question, the next campaign will be Spectre Operation Patriots. So that's going to be our next campaign. And to show you that, I've started working on something, which is that soldier board for all the ghosts. So we'll have that basically for every soldier that I'm going to play with. And that soldier board will be custom made for every ghost. So the top left corner here, you have... actually, it's not completely finished. Where is the name? Name here, we should have an icon for team leader here. Yeah, like that. So basically, you will have the class. There will be different class with different icons, automatic rifleman, grenadier, and whatever. There will be a place to place the thumbnail of the characters. Each soldier will get an ability like that. I already have 38 different abilities, so it will just add more flavor to all the different soldiers. And on the right, you have the space to add all the gear, and it will use the what you see is what you get rule. So for example, here, that miniature nomad here, actually just a placeholder, it's Scarecrow from the Tarkov campaign. I'm just using it because he looks quite like nomad. But that's the gear he's wearing, so he's equipped with an MP7, a Glock 17, body armor, flashbang, smoke, bino, cat tourniquet, and long range comms. So that's his loadout, and he can't be customized, he will come with that loadout, and that's it. So that's, it's still work in progress, and based on the different classes, soldier will have different kind of equipment. For example, team leader doesn't have the frag grenade, that will be for the rifleman, and so on and so forth. So let me know in the comments below what you think of that soldier board for the next campaign, Spectre Operation Patriots. Next up, I received some train, all-scale people for train diorama. And I've started basing them, and now I need to repaint and add a layer of shade right now. That's just how they came. They come already pre-painted, but that's pretty basic. Color is a bit too bright. So I'm going to repaint some of them, change the color of the skin, of the hair. Dress and clothing seems great. And as you can see here, it's almost the same scale as a Spectre. It's a bit too big, like here, as you can see. It can be a bit big, but I wanted to have more civilian for our upcoming campaign, Spectre Operation Patriot. It will be not like a... It will be in a civilian populated area that we are going to evolve. So we'll have some civilian around, and we'll try to have some custom rules around that. So I wanted to try that. And just a quick update on those little guy, and I will try to finish painting, repainting them and weather them this week. The last update on my side is that I have started to work actually on my forest for Ghost Recon Patriots. So here I just received a new order from Spectre Miniature. I'm starting to divide all the guys in the different class I will have in the game, not spoiling everything, but like for example here we have the team leader, here we have the marksman. And I'm starting also to do some head swap. So for example here, that guy is actually one of the criminal element heavy, and I just removed his FAL to give him that really cool barret. I think the barret is also from Spectre Miniature, is one of the STL file. So doing a lot of chop chop.
Actually, here we have the covert, overt miniature from Spectre. Oops, sorry for the poor lighting. And actually needed some more covert, overt guys. So here I converted one of the UKSF, and on the right is just one of the civilian. Yeah, just converted using the same head from Anvil Industry. That guy will also be doing the same. That will be also the same guy. What else here? We have one of like the Rangers, the sniper, the marksman Rangers got a head from Anvil Industry. Same for that girl here from Antalonica Wargaming. Really cool head from Anvil Industry. And yeah, that's a bit my my beatbox. I have all my head lying around. I have all my weapons because some of those guys will need some breaching kit, some anti-tank weapons. So yeah, that's what I'm currently working on. I'm waiting for new heads, new backpack to arrive. So this will be staying on my workbench for probably a bit. And that's it for this quick video. Thank you everyone for watching it, and I will see you all for the next one. Bye everyone.